Did you know that in Kill la Kill, Satsuki Kiryuin is constantly grabbed by her hair throughout the series? However, in the credits of the final episode, we can see Kiryuin with shorter hair, which is typically harder to grab than long hair. This is because Kiryuin learns from her mistakes.